Shadow, he's tuckered out. Aw.
And he's not allowed on this couch either.
Uh-oh. All right. Hey, y'all, it's Candy. I hope you're having a really great day. We are in quarantine right now, sheltering in place to kind of stop the spread of this crazy virus. And a lot of people also can't get to the gym. Well, and a lot of people want to work out from home. We have like gone around the house and found some like household objects that y'all can use to exercise at home. And we created some like fun exercises. So, and I have special guests with me today. We have Evie and Loryn, who are our masked exercisers at the moment. And that's Evie. Say hi, Evie.
Hi.
And this is Loryn.
Hi.
Evie is going to show you the really cool exercises that she came up with using slime. And Evie is like the slime scientist. She's great with her slime. So she's doing just arm raises, right? So biceps. And the reason she has like two in one hand and one in the other, so it would be kind of even weight. So this shows you don't even need two of the same kind of thing, right? And what else, Evie?
So you can do like squats kind of. Mm-hmm. So it just helps like pull you down stuff.
That's awesome.
Get a good squat.
Yep. Good job. All right, cool. So slime and glue, and now Loryn is going to demonstrate. Okay, Loryn, so what is this?
So this is a baby toy stroller thing that we had from a while ago.
Yeah.
And this is like very helpful for flexibility exercises.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And then you can also do straddle stuff with it.
Yeah, so kind of like helps you stretch farther, mm-hmm. improve your stretch, improve your flexibility. Okay, Loryn, show everybody your other cool move you came up with the broom. Like, this could even be aerobic almost, depending on how fast you do it, but it's really good for your stomach. Yay! We need to put some Calypso music on. And then up. And
then you can stretch like that.
Yep.
And the sitting ones.
Okay, so, all right. So the side, these are like leg stretches. Yep. Good job. So lots of great flexibility stuff you can do with the broom. Okay, so thanks, girls. So, Evie and Loryn, thanks for helping me. That was fun. What else do you all think we could exercise with? What do you think we could find? Anything else?
There's a lot you can do with, so really anything. And we didn't, like, Google this. We just kind of grabbed items and saw what we could do with them. So you can try that out with other items, too.
Yeah, that's awesome. I know it. And also, we have Shadow, who's, like, our coach. Coach Shadow.
And earlier he was exercising his jaw with his bones.
That's right, yeah. Not that we're going to chew bones, but.
You could if you wanted.
Yeah. So that's just some things that we found around the house. And Evie and Loryn, we had fun finding the things. And then we also got some really good movement and a little workout in, too. So down in the comments, let me know some things around your house that you found to work out with, and even maybe share some of the exercises. Love to see it. And we might have a part two coming up. Let me know in the comments if y'all want to see exercises like up the wall. They're really fun. So anyway, see you later. Bye. He looks so tired. He's like, y'all wore me out. Yeah.